Dot. You wanted to know about the day of the murder?
Of course we did, Darwin.
Yes, anything you could tell us will be a big help. You know there was a meeting here at noon? Yes, with the director and the people from the network.
Correct. I'm going to try and talk in a smoky voice. It won't be hard, but oh well.
Yeah, correct. Now listen closely. None of the people in the trailer that afternoon went to Studio One. It was impossible for us to leave.
Impossible? Why?
The path was blocked.
That path? You could have gone somewhere.
For God's sake, you could have used someone could have sneaked around something.
The blocked path.
On the day of the murder, the path that leads here was blocked.
You saw Mr. Monkey on the way here, correct?
Mr. Monkey.
Mr. Monkey. I was thinking that.
The monkey with the broken head.
It does not look like a monkey. It looks like a thing with a pogo at his head and big nose.
Yep. Oh, right. That. What an original name.
His head fell over in the wind on the day of the murder.
Yeah, he's still gonna creep like jumpy jump. Whee! Murder.
Still.
His head fell over in the wind on the day of the murder.
I said that. They didn't start moving the head out of the way until after 3.
It was after 4 by the time the path was unblocked.
Capisce?
Oh, that's what it meant. I was about to say cat pies, man. It doesn't make sense. Capisce?
Capisce, I think.
Yeah, capisce.
Everyone in this trailer was stuck here until the path was cleared.
Stuck in this trailer. Stuck until after 4.
Hammer died at 2:30. Thus, no one of us could have got to Studio One.
But why?
Probably the boy killed him, that's what I'm thinking.
It's true. A crane came just after 3 to move the head.
They called some people in to clear the way. I'm sure they corroborate my story.
But wait. What if the head fell over after 2:30?
Then you could have gone to Studio One.
2:30, the time of death.
Very well. Come.
I thought that was just your camera. That's Mr. Monkey.
When it wasn't broken, it announced the time in ooks. 1 ook per hour.
So ook, 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 ook.
Always with the ooking.
It is a monkey after all.
Sorry, eek. It should do eek, not ook. Check its head.
The clock inside stopped when it broke.
Nick, it stopped at 2:15.
2:15.
That's right.
Okay, fine. I'm not the one doing anything. This path is blocked from 2:15 till after 4 o'clock.
Therefore, we're innocent.
Good work.
No, sorry. Mr. Hammer died in Studio One at 2:30.
See?
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I know. What do we do, Nick?
There isn't anyone besides WP who could have killed Hammer.
Yes, there is. The dude. Whatever.
It's over. We're finished.
It sure doesn't look good.
Guess we should head back to the office and plan our strategy.
No. No, yes, no. Wait. It's the main gate. And then we're gonna go right in code offices. And then we're gonna move to studio main gate again. Somewhere. I don't know. October 18.
Now what? We're fresh out of clues. Everyone's alibi is watertight. We don't even have any promising links.
Things are looking pretty grim. It's a little early for you giving up, don't you think?
Huh? You've got one lead.
Mia, it's you.
Oh, I love Mia.
But what took you so long?
Sorry, Phoenix. Maya has trouble calling me and she's really in trouble.
Right. Oh, wait. I guess that means we're really in trouble.
I'd say so.
Oh, it's perfect. What do you mean we have one lead?
The boy, of course. Of course. I thought it was a boy.
Picking your nose. Here, I saw him. I saw everything.
What?
But no, I'm not going to tell you. It's creepy.
I don't know. It didn't sound like he was going to help us at all.
I'm sure you can find some way of bringing him over to your side.
I don't know.
We will. I know we will. Either way, we should get back to the studios. That boy is our last hope, Phoenix.
Thanks. Now I'm more worried than I was before.
You're welcome. Can I talk?
No.
No, I just can't be bothered.
Let's
No, to study on Manget. And talk. Ooh, you're still very angry. Oh, go to studio Manget. Huff, puff, huff, puff, huff, puff. Like smoking weed. Huff, huff, puff, huff, puff. Huff, puff, huff. What's wrong? Puff, 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 puff. Whippersnapper. She's been chasing that boy this whole time. Puff, puff. When I could catch him, I... Puff. Sounds like she hasn't had any luck catching him. Puff, puff. I got a hostage now, whippersnapper. A hostage? What? You got him? Yay, you got him, you got him, you got him. Yay. Let's talk about the hostage. Yay. No, I'm gonna pose again. What's this about a hostage? Huff, huff. When that boy was running away, he dropped this and ran. Huff, huff. He'll come back. Huff, huff. For this one. It's kind of hard to understand her with all that huffing and puffing. I know, how are you gonna? Phoenix, that hostage might be what we need. Aww. Cody might talk to us if we give him that. Good idea. Ms. Oldbag, might I? No. I'm catching that bread if it's the last thing I do. Oh, lol. I would. Aww, her little face. It's a cute little face. Phoenix, do you have anything you might trade with that? Of course. A trade. I wonder. Let's present the card key. Wait. Where's the card key? Yep, there we go. Present the card key. Lend it to her. Hey, that huff. That's a card, huff. Studio One? Right, a car key to Studio One. Huff, puff. I could visit Paul Hammer. I'd like to visit Huff. He died. Whew. I was his fan. You don't have your own card, Miss Albag? Studio One is my turf. Huff, huff. You let me borrow it then? If I give her the car key, then I won't be able to get into Studio One. Lend her the car key. Why don't you let her borrow it, Phoenix? I guess it can't hurt. Here you go, Ms. Oldbag. Car key lent him his old bag. Listen to me, Sonny. I don't like having debts to no much snappers. You take this and we're even, deal? What's this? A steel samurai trading card? That sneaker kid dropped it. I figure it's pretty important to him, though. Thank you, I may have a use for this. This must be the hostage she was talking about. Hostage? It's not a hostage. Is it this person? If it's a hostage... I'm not saying anything. It's just like I have a court record. Yay. Right, I'm off. Bye! There she goes, hobbling off towards the studio. Let's move. Oh, da ba ba. Employee, here we are. And then dressing room. Yay. Hey you, wait a sec. Phoenix, was that the boy? Yeah, his name's Cody Hackett. I think he ran into the dressing room. That's why I'm moving to the dressing room. Yeah. October 18. Oh, that's 4 days before my birthday. Yeah. Damn, he's sure to be in here somewhere. Found you. Damn it, he's getting away. Come back. There, he's back. How did she? Hey there, would you mind helping us out? Please? I'm Cody. We know. Hello, Cody. I'm Mia. Mia Faye. Nice to meet you. Yo. Ah, Grig. Oh, it's cute little Grig. And I'm Phoenix, right? Who asked it? Phoenix, you can take it from here. I'm not so sure I'm qualified. I know, I'd get Mia to do it. Let's talk. Let's talk Steel Samurai. This Steel Samurai is so cool. I think he's the bomb. Ha, huh. What would a lamer like you know about Steel Samurai? Hey, what's that attitude? Phoenix, you really shouldn't yell like that. Oh, he yelled it. What's that? He's only a kid. Yeah, don't yell like that. I'm only a kid. Shut up. You're annoyed, picky nose. So, do you know anything about what happened here? Could you tell me, please? I don't know nothing. Looks like a little persuasion necessary. Maybe a bribe? That's why I'm presenting these samurai cards. Where are they? Where are they? What the hell? Cody, this looks familiar. He's looking like, hey, Ma, you are. You are? Huh? You are, you know, ultra rare. That card's really hard to get. Man, for a grown-up, you sure are dumb. I'll give you this if you help me. If you help me. That's my card. By offering something I already own, you're in effect eschewing, I don't know what that says, the very basis of our consumer society, namely the principle of fair trade. Man, for a grown-up, you sure are dumb. But what do they teach these kids in school these days? I was thinking that. Quantum physics? Probably. Whatever, I don't need that card. Huh? I got a double. Just keep it. It's yours. What? After I went through all that trouble. If you want to trade me... if you want to trade for me a really rare card. Really rare? You mean there's something rarer than ultra rare? Ultra rare premium cards are way rarer than plain ultra rare cards. Come on. Man, for grown-up, this is like the third time you said premium rare. Why do I feel like we're talking about steaks? let's move. Why don't we just get his autograph? Yeah. Studio Main Gate. Yeah. Studio Main Gate. We're gonna move to the trailer. Yeah. Outside Studio 1. And then outside Studio 2. And then move to the trailer. Then we talk. October 18th, Studio 2 trailer. Oh, hi. Hello. What brings you here? Oh, well, I had to arrange some stuff. Yes? The young girl with you, doesn't she seem a little different? Like, is she even the same person as before? Nope, she's the same as always. Same as always. Okay, whatever you say. Oh, I love Mia. She's really sweet. I just can't believe she died. I miss Mia. Sadly. The fanboy. Have you seen that boy since then? Nope. You missed it, though. The security lady was chasing around after the boy so fast I thought she'd come. Of course he got away in the end. Boy, was she mad. Actually, we saw them. How's the old windbag doing? She was squeezing donuts through her clenched fist back at those guys. Oh, God. Some people take their jobs a little too seriously. I was thinking that. Are all the posters on the wall here of Hammer? Yes, it's really a terrible loss for the studios. But his popularity has been waning recently, right? That's true. Then again, after what happened? After what happened? You mean you don't know about Hammer? Know what? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything. What happened? Wait, now you have to tell me. What happened with Hammer? I'm sorry. I'm probably not the one who should tell you. Uh-oh. Why do I get the feeling something's being covered up here? Because something is being covered up here, Phoenix. We're presenting the steel samurai card there. Yep. A training card, apparently. I know what I... Oh, right, okay. Do you know anything about this? Hey, that's a steel samurai training card. I collect those, actually. I'm one card away from a complete set. A complete set? Yeah, a set of one of each card. Wait. That's it. That's the card I need. You don't know how long I've been looking for it. I don't care what kind of girl you might think I am. I need that card. Please, I beg you. Please stay with me. God, she looks, creepy. Not creepy, she just looks really weird. To trade with you? Yes, trade cards. Look, I'll even trade you the ultra rare premium card. Ooh, trade me it, huh? Yes, it's a good deal for your ultra rare. I know it is. Please. Phoenix, can't you see she's desperate? Has everyone got something? Trade. You should, because then you can give it to him and then get the information. Yeah. Okay. Really? Thanks. Then this is for you. You are happy. Ultra Rare Premium added to the portal. Yahoo! And there she goes. Doesn't doing good things like that make you feel great? Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hold on a second, yeah. Let's move outside Studio One. No, Studio Two, sorry. Then we're gonna move outside Studio One. Then we're gonna. I'm just going to the dressing room. Yeah. Then we're just doing the main gate. Yeah. I move to the employee. How are we get. Whatever. Dressing room. This is so warm. Dressing room. Yeah.